Introduce your brand like major production companies with the 15 professionally designed animations in Century Creative's epic intros. This product was designed exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Century Epic Intros. Inspired by some iconic movie openings, there are a variety of different looks here, and all of them are truly epic. Let's take a look at Opener 6, inspired by a certain Marvel Comics intro. I've got some cool sci-fi footage this would be perfect for. First off, I've got 5 drop zones, plus a drop zone for a logo. I've prepped my clips as compound clips. I'll load them up quickly by clicking the drop zone, then clicking the media in the browser, clicking the title of the clip above, or choosing an endpoint if I need to, and then clicking the next drop zone, and repeating until I'm done. Then I'll click Apply Clip. I can further pan and scale the media within the drop zones if I need to. The final title can be a logo by toggling the Logo or Text dropdown. I'll leave it as text and customize it right on screen. There are additional special effects we can tweak to our liking. Noise, particles, and a vignette effect. There are also some random camera movements turned on. We can adjust the intensity and frequency. And finally, there are background controls. Currently, there's a solid red color, but if you'd like to composite it with other footage, you can turn this off. There are additional background effects like Gaussian blur and a tint. I just created a stellar intro in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Century Creative's epic intros will really elevate the quality of any timeline. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.